steady on. Slow down. Easy does it.
Mr. Frye, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Frye?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Looking for you for some time, Wyden.
There are laws against arresting an innocent.
Shut your trap.
Yeah!
Easy now.
Stop. I better see
what the hell's going on out there.
A change of plan. That's what's going on.
Right? God damn it. Where do you come off rescuing me?
I believe it's pronounced thank you, you ingrate.
I operate on a strict policy of keeping people indebted to me, not the other way around. I hate having to return favors. So, what do you want, Frye?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell. Hurry up, man!
This one.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'll be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.